In this video, I show how to create FileMaker relationships using FmPro Migrator. On the left, I have my FileMaker template database open, and on the right, I have the FmPro Migrator migration process window open with the Relationships tab clicked. All I have to do is click the button Create All Relationships, and FmPro Migrator will proceed to create each of the relationships in the FileMaker database. It will loop through all of the relationships until they've all been created.